described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents Push to the Brink. Bullycide on the Rise. A person's hands open a scrapbook.
This is a book that I made about a year after she died. I invited all of her friends and we wrote things like what they would have said if they had a chance to say to her. She was known for being smiling and kind and happy. Pretty much that's how she was up until junior high school. Something started to change about her and I couldn't put my finger on what it was.
A photo of a smiling boy.
Jeffrey was just a normal kid with a big loving family and wonderful teachers and big plans for the future. He was comfortable with who he was. That was good enough for us and it was good enough for him and he was just happy.
On a theme park ride.
At the end of ninth grade, we took a vacation as a family and just had a wonderful time. But after we came back, Jeff seemed almost depressed.
Something happens to kids if they're repeatedly tormented, where they kind of begin to feel like they're less socially important.
Suicide headline.
They become more isolated. They become depressed. They become more alone. They really begin to lose any hope that they are part of what other kids have, which is social value.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.